eating okay like me. I'm eating. I'm at the 52 Hertz coffee. And then this is my friend, Kaumi. Kaumi. She have a website, so subscribe to her. Kaumi. Her name is, what's her name again? Nan, right?
Nan,
yeah. And I am Wu. We just stop around here. Next to the best coffee in there. I'm doing my laundry, washing, drying over there. It's raining outside, so I'm just hanging out with some of my food. Did they have the signature croissant here? I'm just trying it for first time. And they have the iced coffee. And then here they have 5G internet. So you come in here, you can play all your internet you want really fast. I load a video, take 1 minute. I go to the hotel, take me 10 minutes, 5 minutes, so really good internet here, so you gotta go. They have everything here, and they have all kind of Thai food here also. You can order, look at this here. They got all the breakfast, and then all the tea, all the coffee, and they have all the shakes.
And I also have sandwich.
Oh, they have sandwiches also, look at that. They have all the toast, these are all like probably breakfast sandwiches. They have everything here, so. You have a chance. Oh, they got a here on the menu right here. Oh, they got in English. Okay, they have all the toast, everything here. So, and then you have you come here, you take your laundry, you put it in there for like 20 minutes. You wash and then 30 minutes dry, and then now you finish all your laundry. It's open 24 hours, but the coffee they close about maybe 6 o'clock like that. So, and here they have the. TV, you can watch TV, watch Korean dancing, and then they have everything here. So, yep, so this is the best place to do your laundry. To the right, 5 minutes is Patong Beach, and then to the left, pass up a little bit, will be 10 minutes is Katu, and then they have Phuket Town about 20 minutes. So, and then you go down here to the right is Walking Street, about 10 minutes over there. So. Everything easy. They have the motorbike, tuk-tuk run around all day right here. So, yeah, that's it. You know, I'm gonna eat my breakfast because today I'm going to my cow today after my laundry. I was lazy yesterday because I went to the beach yesterday, Bangla Street. Many people are walking around, so fun. Usually I do laundry evening. I don't want to wash, so I'm just lazy. I wake up late. So I do laundry now. It's okay, I come here, I meet you, you know, we didn't die. Oh, sorry, come. We're so beautiful. They have a lot more here, you know. That's why beautiful people here. Oh, I love Thailand. Oh, so nice, you know. A lot of people come, you know why? Every time I put YouTube, oh yeah, where's that place? I wanna go, you know. All the food I eat, oh yeah, that's good. They come and check, oh, it's really good. Firstly, they have a nice lady like this. I will come and drink coffee every day just to look at Nam, yeah. And they with her name over there is Beer, but she's hiding her face over there. Her name is Beer, so there's a lot of people here. So don't forget to come here, okay? This is called the 52 Hertz Coffee. They got all the food right here. Let me show you all the food. They got all the sweets right here. They got sweets everywhere here. And then here they have all the croissant, everything here. And they have special all the meals, really nice design coffee shop here. So everything is here. Yep, so it's raining outside, so just chilling here for about 30 minutes and heading down to my cow.